Hey, how's it going? Start over.
Whoa, that's
going to be in mine. Hey, how's it going, everybody? This is Kenema, and we're here playing some Rocket League with Fanaqua and Hungry Squid. How's it going?
10-second magicians.
10-second magicians.
But more importantly.
You can't talk either.
It's fine. I'll do all the talking from now on.
Okay.
Yeah. So, okay, 3, 2, 1, yo, bro.
Squid and I are just going to be completely silenced this entire recording.
No pressure.
Is that the plan?
Yeah.
Okay, Ben, yeah. You better
get talk up a storm.
On. Yeah.
Let me just take a sip of water here, or coffee, as the case may be.
Coffee. Oh crap! I talked.
Yeah. Already ruined it. You lost.
You mentioned coffee.
That's all it takes.
So guys, Thanksgiving. It just happened.
It did.
What did you guys do? What was your guys' situation like over there?
Went to see some family. Drove.
Yeah. I like driving. Driving's fun.
From house to house. Eat food at one house, then go to another house and eat more food.
Yeah. Really? That's what I did. The best Thanksgiving ever.
That's what just I did. It was pretty great.
A bar hop of Thanksgiving.
I don't even know them. I just go to these random houses and there's food there. It's great.
Like, hey, we're doing this thing where we go to random people's houses and eat your food, so you're going to give me some of your food.
I missed it.
Actually, it was the food from the homeless. No, I'm just kidding.
Oh, that's dark.
It wasn't bad. It was a good Thanksgiving.
Ooh. The leg is really bad.
What server are we on?
I don't know. I had to stop recording, though. Fun!
Did you?
Yeah.
Oh, I missed it.
Yes,
hit the ball.
Did.
Shit.
Woo! Okay.
Oh, I blame lag.
Hey. On my angle, that looks kind of crappy.
Where are you going?
I don't know, man. This is my first time playing.
Oh, first game.
First game. This is the first game that we were recording, man.
First game ever. Hit it!
Nobody
was there.
Centered.
That was a heroic effort, though.
Yeah, man.
Oh.
I felt like a superhero.
I didn't say superhero. I just said heroic.
Oh, nice, Ken, dude. He came out of freaking nowhere.
Well, I mean, I was there.
I existed before you came along, okay? Hello.
Both of y'all. Guy with a bicycle hit, apparently.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Oh, that's all you guys.
Oh.
What? What was that? Ken? Are you even playing this game?
I am.
He's got 20. No, wait, that's you with 20 points. Never mind.
Whoa, wait. What am I doing below Kinemo? What's happening here? Crunch.
Oh.
Oh, I got this, guys. Don't worry.
Don't worry.
I said don't.
I am. Can't tell me how to feel?
I'm going to be the first one to score. Here we go. Ready? I'm going to score right here on this one.
That was maybe in the right direction?
Yeah, I know. It was towards the blue side, which was good, I guess. Nice, man.
I hit it in the air.
In the air. Air.
Oh, I got boosted.
Guys, don't pass it to me. I'm offsides. No.
Oh.
Hey, guys, don't worry about that. Don't worry.
God, I almost blocked that.
Oh, God. I saw it.
I actually hit Finn out of the way just so you could get the first score. Yeah. So you should think.
Thanks.
See?
Total wingman right there. I was about to score it.
Look, right here, I hit Finn. I thought he scored for sure.
That would be crappy. Bounce off him in the goal and he gets credit.
So
I mean, Finn would have totally had it if I hadn't bumped him.
Ben does that all the time, though. Like, intentionally or not, he always steals my goals. So.
Yeah. It's like a third of the time is intentional.
Yeah. And let's be honest. Yeah, I was going to say, let's be honest. And that's... It's probably, like...
I'm like, I'm not mad
all the
about
time
it
it's intentional.
Wow, there's a lot of people flying in the air.
Jukes!
They all thought you had it.
Yeah.
There you go. He passed it right to you.
You don't even need to actually play this game. It's all in their head, right?
Yeah, you just gotta get in their head. Your mind game is on point.
Yeah. I'm more intellectually prepared than they are.
Are they gonna get it? Is it gonna move? Is it gonna stay in the corner?
We're just gonna stay in the corner. We're winning. Like, who cares?
Oh, there's a guy in the goal. Dang it. I thought that was gonna go in.
Okay, I need a pass, Ben. That wasn't a pass.
I mean, kind of. It's past Ken.
Not really.
A little bit. Hi.
I feel like a pass akin is not a pass.
Oh, harsh. Oh, we blocked it. That was good.
What are you doing, Squid?
I don't know, man. I'm just as confused as you are.
Yeah.
I don't know where my positioning is supposed to be right now.
Backing up.
Why?
Because I missed.
Aw, and he said he
did. So did he, though. Yeah. I got it. Oh, wow. I got it. Oh,
ooh, nice save. Go. All right, fine, I'll go.
Oh, that was close, Ben.
That really was.
Ruined it for me. Man, oh, this is why NBA hasn't signed you yet. Yes, I'm aware that.
Dang. Okay.
Damn it.
You're just flipping a crap.
Start defending the goal.
I thought I had that.
You were close. Yeah.
I like that little somersault you were doing there at the beginning.
Thanks, man.
Well, I was talking about Finn, but
I have good somersaults too. So.
I have good winter salts.
What'd you just say?
I have good winter salts.
Winter salts.
Winter soldier. Ken, that's you.
Oh no!
That's a buzzer.
Yeah,
we got anti-magician.
I was right. Oh, it bounced off me. Damn it.
Damn. Wow.
Yeah, that wasn't a good game.
I was so almost at it. So close.
So you guys ready to record, or?
Division down. 90, what?
I got a promotion.
Well, you were on rank.
Oh, yeah. What?
Prospect Elite.
Wait, why am I a Prospect Elite? Fuck you.
We just lost the game.
It's my first game.
You were ranked before, and then you
I guess it's been a while since you played. You got unranked.
Oh, man. Alright, well, I figure since my recording software sucks, I'll record this game. promotion, guys! Look, I got a promotion!
Yay! We didn't just lose.
Wait.
Honey, not even close. Don't watch their perspective, please.
Please don't. Don't go to youtube.com/Finacqua and watch all the videos.
Damn, is that cross promotion?
All the videos except for Rocket League. The losing ones.
There you go.
I feel like in a majority of Fenn's videos, he disses me, so don't go to his...
Or do if you're into that sort of thing. we're not even playing together, and I'm just like, oh, that Squid guy. Screw that
I'm
guy.
I'm gonna include that in every single one of my videos from now on. Just be like, hey guys, what's going on? Fucking Finacqua. Dude, I'm telling you, man, this guy's a dick.
Just gonna include like a sound bite between takes, you know.
Son of a gun.
Oh god, did you see his new one?
No, I haven't seen it.
Apparently,
the C Money one. Yeah, I was after that.
Oh yeah.
He said he had a couple. I think he's gonna switch between them.
Oh god.
Let's Squid take it. Is he?
Okay, yeah, man, I'll get it.
Lame.
Yeah, you're over there. Yeah.
Yeah, man, I got it. I got this. Look, I'll press 1-1-1-1-1-1.
I don't know what 1-1 is, but if I press up, I can say I got it too.
Oh man, look at me go, guys. Look at me go. The lag is once again with me, but not as bad this time, so I think we're good.
Oh, that's in.
Oh, is it? Oh, please.
Oh, almost. That was good.
Man, I was so happy with that.
Oh!
Kinema comes in. That's
Ken
lame.
Swoops in, didn't do anything the whole
the
damn game.
The lamest shot. Like, look at that. Oh, the
deflection. Hey, I was there. That's all that matters.
Oh, wow, nice, dude.
You know what? That's accurate.
Nice,
you got the
man.
Points.
I may have just been sitting there the entire time, but I was there where it counts.
It's a strategy.
not the best of strategies, but oh, I try to hit it out of the way. Hey, you guys got it. Good job.
What that type?
Oh, I got taken out.
Where did he take you to? Someplace
yeah,
nice.
I think we
dinner.
To,
dinner
yeah.
In a movie.
Yeah.
Oh man.
Sorry, my bad, kid.
Yeah, it's. It is what it is.
To be fair, you didn't call it, so.
That is true.
You know, in baseball, that's your fault.
I got it. No, I don't.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't barely get that either. Dude, I suck, man.
It's been a while, I guess, since you played, right?
Not really. I play twos. I'm a gold. I'm a challenger three in twos, which is better than.
Oh.
Oh. What?
That's all candid.
Well, Finn got the assist.
Throw me under the bus too, jeez.
Damn, man.
So we go after the orange goal, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This sports ball stuff is tough.
The orange goal means it's ours. Yeah, that's the one we aim for. I got it. Or Ken's gonna just deflect it. Apparently, you're on their team.
I am. There you go.
Nice, thanks, Ben.
Yeah, go get it.
I don't trust you, kid. Okay.
Neither's the guy that just hit me, I guess. Oh, it's centered.
Boom.
Just tap it in.
Just been waiting there.
Jeez, man, I feel stupid, man. My points are below the guy who scored on us. Like, I don't understand.
I did score the first one because I just sat there.
That's true.
He scored, like, 66% of the goals.
Man, I love it. Ah, oh, come on.
Ken. Oh,
man, I thought he was playing for the other team.
I thought he was just going to, like, choose to score it.
It's like the orange goal, right?
Stop it, but I won't.
Oh.
That was good.
Epic, good. Baby.
Got it.
No, I got it.
Oh, there you go.
Okay.
I didn't, wasn't going to have it either. So
yeah, man,
fine.
You should have got that. Nice one.
Saved it.
I feel like our games are all just like bad mouthing each other. Like, nah, you suck.
You suck more than I suck.
That sounds about accurate.
Uh oh. Yeah. Kim, that's you, buddy.
I got a piece of it.
Oh, I did not see that right.
Boop.
Beat me to it.
So, Fen's colorblind, right? So, like, do you just memorize where our goal is and where their goal is or not?
I mean, I can see orange and blue. The difference there is easy.
It's like
so you're
red.
Not colorblind.
Oh,
you're just
red and green.
Color specific.
I just really hate green. Like, I choose not to see it.
I tell you what, if they switched the colors in this game to red and green, you'd be screwed.
Yeah, sometimes games do that where your team is green and the other enemy team is red, and I'm just like, why?
They're going to come out with like a.
Red? That's an easy
there's
one.
Some that have like color vision mode, like League of Legends, for example. They change it to purple and green, or no, not green, but like a lime, like a big difference, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah, there's like the Call of Duty is good about that too. They have like three different modes, which is really cool.
They're going to come out with like a special Christmas Rocket League edition.
Oh no, that's just red and green.
Oh.
So like, we have this feeling, right? Like whenever we see like a Christmas.
Wait, did he just save it?
He legitimately saved it.
Nice. So we have like that feeling, right? You know what I mean? Like, oh, it's Christmas time because there's Christmas colors everywhere. You know what I mean?
Yep.
Like, are you the opposite? It's like, oh man, it must be Christmas time because I can't see anything.
It's a legitimate question.
I mean,
yeah, no. I wanted an answer. That wasn't.
I thought you were just
being
a dick.
That wasn't rhetorical, man. Jeez. I could see how you thought I was just being a dick. That makes sense.
Did you answer it?
No. The answer was no.
Still thought I was a dick.
Oh, I mean, a little bit of lag there.
It is true.
I'm sorry.
Oh, wow.
I didn't know.
I could have done it.
I'm getting some weird disconnects here. There see, every single goal this one, we just stood in front of it and just waited.
Hey, that's how you score, apparently. You just sit there and wait for the right shot.
Doop.
Nice.
Boop.
Thanks, man.
I mean, I could have scored it when it was like right in front of the goal and you like swooped in.
I got scared, man. I thought you were going to mess it up.
Ow.
I messed it up, so it all makes sense.
Just let's score on ourselves real quick.
Twice.
Of course you would say that.
I think he scored their only goal for them.
Aww.
Yeah. Hey, right, let me just block Squid out real quick here.
Wait.
Nice.
Up up in a wing.
Can't see through all the dust.
So, I mean, apparently I suck because recently I've been below Ken.
Or tied.
Or tied.
Or tied, which is still, like, horrible.
Mm-hmm.
What do I need to do better? Ken, tell me what I can do to it.
Since you are better, tell me what I
can
do.
Score on us. No, just kidding.
I mean, hey, you know what? It works. Works for him.
Sit in the center place more. I don't know. Wait, is that?
No.
Seriously?
Oh, man.
It would have went in.
Ken almost just got an ace, dude. Unintentional.
Unintentional?
Oh, no.
I thought somebody was there.
I was there, but then you hit it out of my way. All right, guys, I got this.
Jedi Fire Buster. Ooh. Oh. Almost thought Squid was the ball.
don't ever think that, man.
Like that. How many times can you bump Squid
against,
in the game?
Like, chivalrous... What?
Nice. All right.
Okay, I guess we're playing against chivalrous knights here.
Sir Bubble Knight.
His name is Sir Bubble Knight.
Wow. That...
Is that like actually intentional? No, I don't think it was actually intentional. I think he just really screwed it up.
Your name is AIDS. Did he score on us? Actually, his name is Sir Bubble Knight.
Yeah, I don't know what he's talking about.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It doesn't even spell with the name.
But it was a good pass.
Here.
Nope.
I
got bounced.
Whoa. That
Why can't we be Jedi? Are we Sith? Is that is that what's happening now?
Everyone knows Sith are cooler.
Oh.
Except when they do that.
Yeah.
It would have been awesome if
the end, you know what I mean?
Yeah, but
like
sometimes
we kill
it's
a
really
bunch
long
of kids,
time.
You know? But
I mean, we're playing on the internet, so we've probably beaten up some kids before.
Oh, God.
Made him go cry.
This is the way to go to jail. where's my backup? Oh, I'm expecting Fenn to work magic here.
Well.
Not bad. No, somebody was there. See?
Oh, good magic, Fenn. Oh, dang it.
Oh, shit. Hit that. Somebody.
Bubble Knight got it.
Yeah, he's the best player on our team. He's already scored for us, you know?
Could not connect to that wall.
Ooh! Ooh! That was scary, guys.
You just happened to be in the right spot there, Finn.
I did have to move for it.
Ah.
But that was good.
It looked like it just bounced off your roof. I mean, it did.
I mean,
Wait, is that him?
Almost.
He almost stopped it. I didn't get that.
That's him.
Yeah, it is.
Sir Bubble Knight.
Lucky.
Now that he scored against us. Alright, Fane. I have trust in you.
Where's... Oh, centered.
Ooh, it's close. I got it. Don't worry. Okay, Ben?
He was there. What's on you, Ken?
Oh, Ken. Nice, boy.
Oh.
Okay, I got it.
I don't know. That took some jumping from me that I'm not used to doing.
Oh, Ben, you got this. Apparently not. I put my trust in the wrong places.
Oh, don't put your trust in me.
Well, yeah, definitely not. I said I put my trust in the wrong places, implying that I need to put it in better places, kid, not...
Yes!
Or the damn thing! Holy hell, it's been there for an hour!
It's like, boop!
I'll just keep it there. Nice. Good job, kid.
Just like, cut in front of everybody. You would have had it, Finn.
I was trying to like get you into it.
Whoa, you trying to give him points?
Yeah, man. I want him to beat you.
I mean, he is beating me.
Yeah, but I want him to keep beating you.
Wow. All right, Dad.
Finn. Or split, whoever.
Oh, that was a...
Beat this.
What a play. Do I have what a play?
He's still winning. Oh, wait, no,
I do have calculated.
Yeah. Try
there
again.
There you go. It was weird because he had 320, but he was still on the bottom. Or you did, and you were still on the bottom.
Aww. Wait, I was squids first.
Yeah.
Whoa, did I just break my cherry?
I don't think that's how that saying is supposed to go.
I don't care. Did I break
also
it?
Also not true.
Did I break
you,
it?
You broke it, yeah.
It
cannot be used
cherry?
Again.
Oh, apparently I got an epic save.
Is it popped? It's bothering
popped.
Me now. Is it
it's
popped?
Popped.
Okay.
Oh,
oh
wow.
You got mad points for that one.
That was
yeah, he did.
Ooh. Ooh!
Wow.
Yeah, that downward deflect. That was solid.
I'll give him a nice shot.
Ace?
Wait, you gotta be...
Oh, God.
Holy crap, what happened?
Just run with it. Just
yeah, okay.
Oh.
You know in baseball when somebody makes a mistake, it's an error. Like that wasn't one error. It wasn't two errors.
It was three.
It was three errors. And for the people that are counting at home, there's only three people on the other team. Oh jeez.
Oh.
They got it. Oh, what? Here, let me just move that out there.
Okay.
The guy that just did an upside down backwards goal in the middle of the air and hit it down into the goal just missed by like 3 miles. I don't know if you guys noticed that.
I don't know. No words.
Yep, I'll say that. Try and put myself back on top.
And yeah, we're
close.
Wait. You're close. I was gonna say we're almost in the rightful order of rankings, but
no, this is the rightful order. I'm down to call it that. Whoa, whoa, are you trying to get in first, Ben?
Yes.
Like, giving them the ball.
I need saves.
Oh, I can do this. Clear, center, shot on goal. No, don't score. Oh. No, Ken. Okay.
Center.
Hey, I.
And I'll take my rightful place at the top, please. Whoop. Yeah, buddy.
All right.
Yep.
Nice, thanks for the advice, Ken. I really appreciate it. As you can tell, I took it to heart.
Not bad. Apparently, I'm a guardian angel and a goalkeeper.
Ooh, that's transition.
Hey,
well,
I got a...
Guys, promotion, challenger one.
Congrats, you're not a complete noob anymore.
Nice.
You just win one game.
Asshole.
Well, that's three games, guys.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is.
That was fast.
Thanks for watching.
Bye.
That was the lamest. Yeah.
Do I didn't record that, by the way.
Oh, okay.
I couldn't. Well,
you want to... What, do you have, like, a full drive or something?
I don't think so. Let me delete those.